Bucks win the tip. Pass to the main. Pulls up on the wing. That one a 10-0 to the right, but drops in for him.
Tom Maker. Really microwave on gold. Faded. What? A matchup problem for whomever he's facing.
Here's Ewing. Antetokounmpo defending. Stolen by Middleton.
Maker is out.
Here's the mayor. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Well, that fast break went according to plan.
Yeah, don't nice make her out here, Greg, bro.
Recognizing the opportunity was there to push it, and then excellent execution.
Here's Ewing. Teardrop shot. Antetokounmpo pulls
they
it
suck.
In.
I should have put an NBA like team. Great, but man, assist. Dimer. Tom Maker.
Good by Middleton.
Let's get him. I'm trying right to do there, a triple double with Don Maker.
Here's Huey, defended by Middleton. They set the pick.
For three.
Offline with his three.
My goodness.
The Bucks with a quick start to this game. The mayor passes to Parker. Nice ball.
Maker open. Green light. Oh,
that's good.
He seriously doesn't miss. Look at him. He got some nines on and all that. What? Thon Maker, I feel you.
And let's get this update now from Doris Burke.
All right, so I'm going to do something. I'm going to go ahead, control the settings, and I'm going to shoot center position. I'm going to shoot center position, and I'm going to go fix it. I'm going to set it up like my career. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to set it up like my career. I think this is my career card. Yeah. And I'm going to be out. I'm going to ask for the ball. What? Thon Maker, bro, what? Thon Maker doing fancy dunks? What?
Let's see how successful they are, Kevin. All right, Doris. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones. A long time without a basket.
I got to find something. You're right. Pass to Lima.
Okay, I'm going to shoot that.
Concioni with it. Now defended by Carter Williams. Five on the clock.
Oh, that's broke. Let's go get that board, Maker.
Still scoreless after four attempts.
Let me ask that for the three.
Carter Williams can't.
What the Carter Williams is still hanging and give me the ball.
10-point lead. And Huey kicks to Nocioni.
Oh, that's too bullish.
No good. And they can't put an end to this drought.
Yeah, Thon Maker, right hot. Let me ask for the ball. Shoot that three. Green light. Damn.
Bucket in no time at all. And that's 11 points for the mayor.
How about the start that they've gotten off to here? Huge lead, and we're still in the first quarter.
And guys, it hasn't just been a score. I mean, they're playing tremendous defense, too.
And guys, I was a bit worried, but now we all know the rim doesn't have a lid on it.
Yeah, you can actually feel the tightness and tenseness with each miss.
Damn.
I'm glad to see they got that first one.
Wait. This is too easy. Exactly. What?
You know, usually teams go on
run. Let's get it.
It comes from a lot of layups and dunks, but that's not the case here.
Well, it's about rhythm.
Oh, well, I'm gonna restart the game. Shit wasn't rookie and shit. All right, let's get it now.
So the Bucks win the tip.
I had to do it. I had to do it.
Starting off one for one with that shot.
He's got so much junk in his trunk.
So we got 2 points with Thon Maker. Just try to do some defense for all that. Watch him come down. I'm finna block that.
Here's Nocioni. Carter Williams covering. Clock is at three. No good with the wing jumper.
Most of the time, that shot will go down.
Oh, I did a turnover there. What?
And Ion gets to you.
All right, that's my fault.
Defensively, that possession better not start a trend because they just handed him 2 points.
What? Well, they don't even know how to pass the ball. I'm blocking that.
Ion
I am blocking that. Watch.
Here's Fernandez.
Fuck out of here.
clears out of bounds. Madrid will retain possession.
Imagine us do that, yo.
Here's Huey.
All right.
And there's the feed to Fernandez. Six to shoot. An amazing finish with a hand right in his face.
That kind of power move has become a trademark of his.
Antetokounmpo passes to the man. So first quarter, just over a minute and a half in. And good.
2K, what was that? What, 2K? You guys came all shitty and shit. What the fuck? Yo, look at these. What? And he... Well, I hit... Alright, 2K.
Off the right side of the rim.
And it looks like he might just be on his A game today, Clark.
Milwaukee on D. Here is Huey. Here is the teardrop. Madrid shooting their first free throws of this.
That's broke.
He's off on the first. And he's good on the second.
I'm out, y'all.
Just about 2 minutes.
He just did a 360. What?
They must have been practicing that move. They had to be.
A monster dunk served up cold.
And the highlight reel replay brought to you by
See his handles.
Kia. Good
Ooh.
Stuff on that Kia slam.
Ooh.
Camp. Here's the mayor. He's
oh, nah.
Six.
My bad.
In the
Watch
first,
this block.
Just under 2.5 minutes played so far.
Oh, that's going to be my...
Dishes it to Fernandez.
Oh, that's broke.
Connects from three-point range.
Ooh.
Fernandez has got five.
I'm gonna try and shoot it through with Don Maker now. Watch.
He could have a big game if they don't DM up more tightly on the perimeter.
The Bucks working the ball around.
Watch.
Here's the mail.
Madrid
takes possession.
See, now I see.
And it's Madrid's ball.
Alright, let's play for real.
In this first quarter, about 3 minutes played.
Anybody got shot so I can get that block? Oh, that's broke.
Fernandez,
ooh. All right.
Screen there set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, the screen was solid, but you also have to look at the fact that the defender didn't do his job as well as he could have. He's having quite the quarter here, guys. I mean, shooting the ball extremely well.
And Huey kicks to Nocioni. The pass to Huey. Puts up a three.
Nah, that's broke.
And that one's good. Huey's got 6 points.
It worked hard.
And I'm going to start shooting threes with Thon Maker too. Like, I don't really care.
Match that effort at the defensive end. Watch out.
Boy, but he was close, Kevin, to making the defense pay for lackadaisical coverage there.
Oh, that's broke.
Next time down if you're the defense.
Oh, I'm out. Yo, give me that rock. I'm out. Oh, my God. They did that ball hugging. Antetokounmpo can't even shoot.
Yes, I caught up with the head coach for Madrid. When we talked about what they'll try to do on defense, he told me they're going to have to do everything they can to neutralize their opponent's high flyers, saying, quote, we can't play
a ball. Damn, my nigga. Thon Maker went ice cold. But don't worry, I'm going
to
still win this game. Watch.
It's
only 8-14. I don't care. Nah, that's broke. That's broke. Chill out. That's broke.
Look at the big fella working on that possession. He knows how to fend guys off and get those.
Oh, that's in.
And it's Madrid's ball. They're on a 14-6.
My bad. Excuse me. Excuse me.
No good from outside.
What?
Bucks trail by six.
For the ball, I don't care.
They need a good offensive.
Oh, that's in.
Ooh.
He finally hit a three-pointer with Thon Maker. He got like a Kevin Durant type gun shot, but it's not Kevin Durant.
Here's Huey. He has six. Pass to Fernandez.
Oh, that's broke.
Milwaukee with the rebound. The mayor's got his third rebound.
rebound tonight. All right, I'm finna tie the game. Watch. Fires the three. Oh, ah. No, I got all hyped up. Them ball sucks. No funny shit. Oh, steal it. Ooh. All right, bro. I'm finna go down. Yo. Nigga, you see me in the meaty. Watch. Here's the mayor. Oh, I went out of bounds, so I hit it. And now I hit it. Wow. Oh, no, I missed it too late. What kind of bad luck is this? Take him out. Yeah, take him out. Damn. I got a dumbass nigga playing now. Let me see how Thon is doing. He's doing really ugly now. Like, damn, 5'11", 1 for 5 for 3. Normal center stats. And he got all 11 points and shit. He been trying to pass the ball. Della Padova. He sucks. Right, let's go. Alright, let's go. Kicks it to Tompkins. Pass to Reyes. They set the pick. 4 on the clock. To the paint. Takes the that's broke. And he gets the friendly spin and that one drops. Alright. Yo, the clock doesn't stop. What?
5 seconds left here in the first quarter. No one near Henson as he lets it go.
And we've reached the end of the first 11 quarter. 11-16. Madrid leads by 5. And we'll be back in just a moment with the start of the second quarter. Make your finna come in now, I think.
And now the second quarter just getting set to start. And guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown for Madrid.
Guys, they are dialed in from beyond right now. They didn't waste any time getting into a groove in this game.
Also, what passing we've seen from them here early. I mean, there could be a big number in the assist column if this keeps up.
Antetokounmpo defending.
Here's that's broke. Reyes.
Milwaukee with the rebound. The mayor's got 4 rebounds in this game. Here's Parker.
Oh my gosh.
And good defense there to play up and get a hand in the face.
Well, he's got a tough mindset. He's confident as a defender.
That's broke.
When you combine those two things, it makes it real hard to score on him.
I thought it was going to be different. This nigga doesn't miss for 3.
Like him can be left wide open like that. Did you pay attention to the scouting report?
Now here's Middleton. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Here's the mayor. Drains it from 17 feet out.
Just a major size difference between the defender and shooter on that possession.
And Greg, without a hand in his face, he's simply going to spray whoever's there.
So it's Madrid now. 6-point game. He tries for 3.
Look at that.
That one's off. He's now 1 for 2. He feeds it to Middleton.
Look,
inside.
Look.
It's deflected. It's going by Taylor. And the pass to Reyes. Carroll kicks to Tompkins.
That's broke. Tompkins. Look at that. 21-13, my nigga. What?
Leads to assist, and that's
been wow, look, no playmaking.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync. Tremendous communication and awareness.
The Bucks making a switch here. Always checked in. Carroll passes to Yui. There's a good screen to the wing on the left. Feeds to Carroll. Pass to Machulis. Here's Reyes. And Madrid misses again. Bucks trail by 8. Carter Williams kicks to Middleton.
Bum ass
Carter Williams dishes to Plumlee. Off target with the free throw line J.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Covered by Parker. Chance there to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. The dish to Plumlee. Breaks it off the glass.
Whether by design or accident, that was a very high quality shot they created.
Here in the second quarter, about 3 minutes played, Antetokounmpo pulls it in.
Hey, I like creativity and a circus finish as much as anybody. But you better be sure you got a chance to make it.
And he gets it to go. Plumlee's got four this quarter.
It really does make the game easy for your teammates when you can lead them to the rim that well with a pass.
Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Here's the screen.
That's broke. Let's get it. We out. I'm funny shit. This thing is slow as shit. See me in the midi. Watch.
Parker lets up. It's tipped. Back to Plumlee. And the dunk to finish it off.
Solid on the one-hand throw down there.
You know, Clark, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
Yeah, and one reason why. I just don't know that I've ever seen him miss a play like that.
Count the bucket.
Man. No defense, Milwaukee.
With the size difference there, that makes it a tough individual matchup for him, especially down low.
Well, took on the big guys going in there and challenging them like he did. But boy, that was a nice job. That's their third straight make off an assist.
Great ball movement.
Right wing. To the left side wing. Can't hit. Some solid defense from Antetokounmpo.
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the quarter.
Middleton the pass to Plumlee. No good. That would have tied it. And it's Madrid's ball. Pass to Machulis. The feed now to Kira. The pass to Reyes. Pass break, Milwaukee. Here's Plumlee.
Oh, my word. Now, I have seen it all.
Are you sure? Maybe he has even more tricks up his sleeve.
Fellas, if he's got a better dunk than that one, I want to see it.
So it's Madrid now, after the basket by Milwaukee. And the rejection by Antetokounmpo. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Antetokounmpo. And the Bucks listen changes. John Henson's checked in for Jabari Parker. Mirza Celotovic comes in for Chris Middleton. And it's Matthew Dellavedova in for Carter Williams. Here is Fernandez. 8 points for him. Just 5 on the clock. And it's Milwaukee's ball. They're on a 12-4 run right now.
Oh, look at the Plumlee's handles, look.
Now Plumlee. He's got 10. But if it goes, and the release was before the buzzer, but it's off target.
23-23.
With the score tied going into halftime. And we'll be back right after halftime for the start of the third quarter. We'll see you in a bit.
I did a 360 with Miles Plumlee and a 360 with Downmaker. Oh, I'm shooting horrible. Look at that. 16% from the 3-point line.
Start of the second half. Neither side jumping out ahead through the first two quarters. It's been right in for the Mayor.
Always we saw in that first half the entire repertoire on display.
Yeah, he's a hard man to keep down, and so far they haven't found the answer for him. I don't know if there is an answer for him, quite honestly.
Don't make it back at it.
And it's Milwaukee's ball.
So he's gonna play for real now.
And a great assist by Antetokounmpo as that one goes in. Antetokounmpo's got his 5th assist in this one. Here is Huey. And the layup's good off the glass. Huey's got 10 points.
Getting the half off to a good start here already with some penetration.
To the main. Over in the corner, Antetokounmpo. Nice ball movement.
Damn. How many turnovers does this Thon make have, yo? This should be tight. 3. 7 of 13, 1 for 5 for 3-point.
Here's Ewing. He's got 10. He dishes it to Nocioni.
That's broke.
A 3-pointer off the mark.
That's some more rugged play from them inside. They have a decent edge and rebound thus far.
And all that hard work on the boards needs to continue because that potentially may swing the game.
And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact.
Let's see his free throw, yo.
Really on the right play defensively. If you can't block, force him to the line.
Yeah, exactly.
39? What?
A little bump, and then maybe they'll think twice about coming into the lane next time. And if they don't think about it, at least they might be distracted by your presence.
Second free throw.
99 and I missed.
Slowing him down, just some incredible numbers for the mayor. 8 rebounds and he's blocked a shot today as well.
That's broke. Showing off his smarts.
Oh my gosh.
That block just being one of them. Just a savvy, savvy basketball player.
90 seconds now into the second.
Ooh, fancy. He ain't fancy with the ball.
Parker, right side. On target from 13 feet. And the Bucks lead by one. Guys, we're not through three quarters of play, but six lead changes already in this one.
Yeah, it's been a really good game for sure. I mean, it looks like it's going to stay tight throughout.
Yeah, competitive, and I think we all can agree that we thought this would be the type of game that would come down to the end.
Here's Ewing. Jabari Parker making his last shot. Ewing, and that one goes long. Antetokounmpo with the ball. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Can't cash in from close range.
If they could end every possession with that shot, they'd be happy. Nine times out of ten,
that's us.
An easy layup for
them. Out of bounds, Milwaukee takes possession.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
Matthew Dellavedova has checked in for Milwaukee. Here's the mayor.
Ooh, maker for the three, bro.
19 points.
Great opportunity right there. He's got such tremendous length. He can just rise up and get separation for the three.
Outside, Taylor. He kicks to Fernandez. Shot clock at six. It's blocked.
Get out of here.
Oh,
I'm out. I'm finna do a fancy dunk. Yo, I'm out. Yo, I'm out. Watch me call it ISO. Watch this.
Here's the mayor. He's got 19.
Watch this.
Played in with a nice touch off the glass. And it's a 6-point Milwaukee lead.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Ooh.
And Madrid misses again.
Watch this. I'm trying to dunk this one.
A ton of effort out of them down low.
It's been a difference maker for them in this game.
Watch this.
That's what's put them in front.
He doesn't want to do a spin move. All right, there. Oh, my God.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. He's just getting nasty on them now. Wow.
Yeah, now
I'm gonna keep doing that.
Build out the lead. This is when he really breaks out those incredibly slick moves.
Man, like a Ginsu knife, just slicing and dicing.
That's broke. Good day.
And with that, the Bucks lead is cut to just five on the basket from Fernandez.
Watch this. I'm gonna keep calling ISO. Let me see what type of dunk Thon Maker has.
There's a minute 47 left in the third quarter.
Oh, he ain't trying to do a dunk. He a pussy.
25 points for the mayor.
So they've done a great job of getting into the middle of that defense and scoring in the paint.
And that's why they're on this run.
Oh, yeah, good D. Carter Williams. Watch this. Watch this.
Here's the mayor.
Now I'm dunking on someone, I swear. Oh.
Lima with the
oh, he got the... Oh.
Madrid,
watch this. Shave down orders.
Finish off the
what?
No doubt that is within his range.
Well, I would hope so. He's
trying to hit a buzzer beater. That's why I'm doing stupid shit. Oh, I'm shooting from half court with him. Watch.
Held it over the pass to the main.
How about if I shoot from half court with him?
From deep 3-point range, Offensive rebound, Bucks.
Nice shot selection there. I guess he's working on his buzzer beater form.
That's a reach, but perhaps
three. Let's get it. I was trying to do that. All right, now we're doing it. We're doing it. I'm dunking on someone. They got me tight. Look at him talking trash.
No, I see no birds.
Don't make it. What are you doing?
Can
you get up there? You need clearance from the control tower. Guys, that's one that'll get replayed a few times, I'm sure.
8 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Pass to Lima. Dishes to Fernandez. Clock at four. Here's
look at me, look at me, look at me.
Let's the three fly.
Fuck out of here, yo. The mayor's got how about if I drop someone, we make it.
What an effort here tonight. Launches it.
Yo, this shit is just crazy, my nigga.
What a way to head into the fourth quarter.
And that's going to do it for the third quarter. Bucks lead by seven. And don't go away. We'll be back momentarily.
Player of the game. I'm going to have like something. Six boards, I think I have one. 30 points, 10 boards. 13. This is looking alright. I think it's looking alright. I don't know.
Welcome you back.
Oh, we put Plumlee in.
Madrid trails by seven. Here's Ewing.
Oh.
Softly drops in the floater. Ewing's got the fourth quarter started here with a...
Watch this, watch this. I want to see if this thing can do fancy dunks in front of me. Watch this. This thing has got a slow ass spin move. All right, I'm shooting the fadeaway now, bro.
Can't get it to go. And
this nigga can't shoot.
And Tompkins kicks to you. To the middle.
Fuck out of here.
How
about if I shoot a Drew Plumlee? Let me see.
Here's Ronda Tacumbo. And he gets it to go. And the Bucks lead by seven. And let's get your take, guys, in the hustle stats for the Bucks.
Their defense has been outstanding, closing out on shots and blocking a few as well.
You know, adding on to that,
I'm trying to hit a shot
the
for three. Plumlee and Lee ball hugging.
They've really gotten into them defensively.
Plumlee, you know what?
This nigga flop.
Here's Huey.
Yeah. That's what's up. I'm gonna let him shoot a 3-2. I'm shooting another 3.
Simple execution. That's getting the job done.
I'm shooting another 3 from here.
Completely agree with that, Clark. They need stops and really can't afford any wasted possessions. Those inside shots are nice.
Disrespect. And one. Let's get it.
Some defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last four buckets allowed. Have come from very close
from half court with Mason Plumlee.
Percentage shots are what they are getting in terms of the attempts, and that's just not good. They've got to figure it out.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's
get out of here. Crossover. What?
Out to the wing. It's tipped.
Oh, this is getting out of hand.
Here's Huey under the Kumbo defending. To take the lead.
And one. Oh my gosh.
Foul hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two.
They put Maker on. Just for that foul, they put it down Maker on.
That one drops.
Look at that. Homemaker coming in. No, he's not. All right.
And that drops, so they now lead by one. Kicks it to Plumlee. Jacks up a three.
This nigga can't shoot.
And he's clearly just disappeared here this quarter, not making any contributions here with his offense.
And Greg, it's been hard to watch. I mean, you can see his frustration. He's actually looking forward to the end of this period so he can have a fresh start for the next one.
A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. And
No, Maker's coming in. Thon Maker's coming in.
He'll be shooting too. And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for Madrid?
They keep piling up the assists, and they haven't cooled off at all.
Well, it's been a super
performance. Yeah, so look at this. 46 to 47, 3:19 left.
Here's what Milwaukee's going with right now.
I'm gonna waste all the time I can.
Chris Middleton comes in for Mirza Teletovic.
Get out of here.
Carter Williams subbed in for Matthew Dellavedova. In just about 3 minutes through the fourth quarter here.
To Maker's handles though, like they tight nice. Look at that.
Here's the mayor.
How about this one? How about this one? How about this cake? What? Moonshot? Oh, I was about to say.
Here's Huey. Look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. With some arc, it's good.
Dang.
For him now.
All right, watch me tying it up with Thon Maker. Now watch. Watch, this thing is red hot.
Releases.
Ah.
The shot no good. A bit short.
I need a block. I need a block.
Machulis, the pass to Huey.
I need a block. I need a block.
Inside.
I need a block.
It's blocked. Outside, out of the Kumbo.
I want to tie it up. That's what I want to do.
1:51 left in the fourth quarter.
Ooh, they stole the ball from me.
Oceani passes to Machulis.
Block.
And it's blocked. They
That's
get
all.
Back.
Let's get it.
And so it's Milwaukee now.
Block that bitch, yo.
Feeds it to Henson. Nice ball movement by Milwaukee.
Let's get it. It's getting good.
32 points for the
you can hear the crowd walk.
Buckets, and we know he delivers down the stretch.
My bad, I just gonna get my microphone by accident. Try and try and hit the buzzer with it without Maker. If not, go to overtime. I don't know if y'all could hear it. That's what I'm trying to do. Look, watch. Watch, watch. Just watch. Just watch from hitting the three-pointer now. Watch. I crossed him. Yo, I crossed him. Yo, I crossed him. Look. Yo, I crossed him. My nigga. Yo, I did ass crossed him without Maker, yo. Look, 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 look. I crossed him. Look at that shit, yo. Oh. And then he softly hit the three. I liked it. Look at that. Now, I told you it was going to tie it up. But this shit is... The stats might be really, really ugly. Let me see. The three-point percentage? Oh, 29%. 14. Damn, that's crazy. How about this? The box score, Thon Maker, 35 points, 11 rebounds, 5 blocks, 4 turnovers. 15 for 26, 4 for 9 for 3. It's alright. I could make it 50% for 3. It's alright. No fouls. One defense rebound. It's looking alright. It's looking alright.
And I love the tenacity, guys. He simply can will his way into games at times and exert his presence.
Sign stay shock. I'm gonna let him get the mean range. I'm gonna let him get an inside shot because I know I'm gonna make it inside. Oh my god.
Out of bounds, Milwaukee takes possession.
Oh, that certainly could be costly. In a close one, those kinds of mistakes can really give the other team momentum.
Pass to the main. A fadeaway. No good. In and out.
Oh, I missed. I don't worry. I'm gonna give him.
Seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Here's Huey. Antetokounmpo defending.
He did a bomb shit.
Some solid defense from Antetokounmpo.
Usually, if he gets to the rim, he's converting to points. But the defense still
look at that. 53-51. I'm letting him get the bucket. Watch. Look, I'm letting him get the bucket. See how hype they got? So I'm doing that on purpose. Watch. I'm doing it on purpose.
I think it comes down to the fact he lacks a little dexterity and even creativity to be an elite finisher.
I'm called here. Madrid decides to talk it over.
Let's get it. We gotta make a miss. We gotta make a miss.
7 seconds left here in the fourth quarter.
I'm type scared now. We gotta make a miss.
Here's Ewing. 12 seconds left in the fourth quarter. 6 on the shot clock. Pulls it from the elbow.
We got it.
And he recovers it.
Oh, 1 second left, yo. What?
And they turn it over. A very
unfortunate
yo. To pick up the shot clock violation.
I blocked it, but we got 1 second left. Yo, this shit is crazy. I'm telling you. Oh my god, this shit is hard. This shit is that hard. Put starters in. Starters. Emmanuel. Oh my god, this is the hardest shot. 1 second left. And Thumber got his lowest shot. Alright, he's trying to do this. Oh my god. The computer did some dumb shit. Oh my gosh. The computer used this some. They didn't even let me go out. Look, he just passed it to him and he did some dumb shit. This nigga tried to pass the ball to me. What? Fuck this computer. Yo, no funny shit. What the fuck? Computer dumb as shit, my nigga. No funny shit. It should got me tight. What the fuck, yo? What thing we're supposed to go to overtime, yo? What the fuck? Give me that ball, nigga. Y'all suck. Fuck out of here. I'm finna kill you now. Give me the rock, nigga. Give me the rock. Give me the rock. Give me the rock. Give me the rock. M1, look at that. Tentacumpo sucks, my nigga. Nah, this computer got me fucked up. No funny shit, I'm tight. This computer got me tight, yo. No funny shit. You do some dumb shit like that. I can hit the 3 whenever I want. That's all I know. Give me the rock, yo. Give me the rock. Give me the rock. Give me the rock. Give me the rock. I got this. Give me the rock. Told you, look, I crushed them again.
The defense got butterflies the second that shot went up. Because they know he typically delivers in the clutch.
I could hit the 3 whenever I want. This nigga does some dumb shit. Get your soft ass out of here. I need another block. Oh, they blocked it again. Give me the rock. Give me the rock. Give me the rock. Give me that rock. Give me that rock, Carter Williams. That green light.
The basket good off the assist from Carter Williams. 40 points for the mayor. That's a huge basket. Just taking advantage of
I need another block. That's why I'm backing out. Wait, I need another block. Trying to make him give it to him.
Here's Fernandez.
Oh, that's broke.
Fails to score here. He has made 5 of 12 at this point. Milwaukee in the lead.
From that's broke.
Arc, Carter Williams with the bucket.
Those are starting to add up. Of their last 5 baskets, 3 of them have been 3 points.
And clearly it's about how
now I have to let him shoot.
Has played. It got to close out fast.
And Huey kicks to Ayam. And he banks in the layup.
Really, really good at recognizing the
I'm gonna do a turnover on purpose. Five turnovers, one of them was on purpose. Seven blocks, I'm gonna do a triple double.
Well, those five turnovers, more than you'd like to see. They've been doing a great job of sharing the ball.
Excellent display of team play.
And guys, shot A comes to mind for me because right now that offense is a smooth operation.
Shot A, like that.
Oh!
The spinorama, kind of like using the washing machine. Do you know what kind of athlete you have to be to pull off that 360?
Remarkable. Truly remarkable.
Let's call it the agitator.
I tell you what, spinorama, I like the nickname. That starts something next.
Nice, accurate pass right into the middle.
My arm's gone 3 for 4 from the floor tonight. Here's the mayor. Oh!
Talk about putting something extra on it. That dunk was way over the top.
Close game or not.
Look, I'm guarding the three-point shooter right here.
When he gets the space.
I'm startled that he would even try.
And I'm leaving him
right
open.
At this stage of the game.
And Huey gets to Fernandez.
How about that fantastic finish and the aggressive move, too, guys?
Trying to send a message, client, but that's...
Plus, I'm going to let him go up.
And I'm not sure if it was text or email, but he definitely threw that one down.
I'm going to let him go up. I don't care.
We all just want to show people that we have the range.
Yeah, you speaking from experience? We already know how good his range is. He shouldn't be firing from that deep.
Mm-hmm. And it's Milwaukee's ball. Out of bounds, but he takes possession.
Oh, damn. I'm finna waste the time now. Watch. I'm just trying to try to leave my nigga down low open. That's what I'm gonna do. My nigga down low open. Look, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna walk all the way here. And I'm gonna leave my nigga open. Let that nigga do his thing. Look at him. Right there.
No good.
Psh, what the fuck?
An intentional foul.
What?
So they can get him to the penalty.
Had to foul, and on that occasion to stop the clock. That's the enemy in this situation.
And you know what, Greg? Who knows? He misses at the strike, and they're right there within range. You know, late game free throws are a lot different than early game.
We had to win.
Good on the first, and that will put them up by two. He's off on the free throw, unable to get that second one to drop in. And he commits the intentional foul. First free throw is good, and that makes it a three-point lead. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a four-point ball game.
And that's exactly how you close.